We are currently right now beside a tree here in Rexland Anchors Park. The problem here mostly is the drug use here and the people drinking alcohol here. It makes me feel like there's no safe place for my little brothers and sisters can play around here.
And what do you think we could do about it?
Well, first, I think we could probably start making a fundraiser to get rid of all the graffiti, plant some new trees and grass, and get some new equipment for the little kids to play around in. Yeah.